Hey guys, what's up? How y'all doing? Back again with a new video. I just got back from talking to a lawyer about my property and the legal and all that stuff. It's funny because I thought I had everything all figured out. You know, I was going to do an LLC for my property, took it out my name, put it into the LLC's name, and you know, I already have a LLC now established in Wyoming, and it was going to be good, great, right? But I didn't know what I didn't know. So I learned I had to make an operating agreement, which I kind of knew already. Meeting minutes, not really. And also, I got to put accounts, checking accounts for my new LLC. So now I have to switch my name of my account from one LLC to a new LLC, and also give myself as a tenant agreement, just like I have my tenant next door. So I didn't know none of this stuff. I was kind of taken back because I didn't know, but I'm happy I went to the lawyer's office, sat down, and questions came as, you know, we talked, and now I know better. I have some work I gotta do, but you know, it's all part of the learning process. And ask questions, guys. That's my whole thing to you guys. Ask questions. Us trying to be investors, you have to ask questions. Ask questions you don't know. Don't be afraid to ask questions. You hear it all the time. No question's a dumb question. Absolutely right. Ask questions. If you don't know something, you don't know something. Don't be ashamed about it. You know, for me, I've been real estate investing for over a year, but it's some things I didn't know. I thought that for me, you know, I was just, like I said, I was going to have a LLC in Wyoming, have a LLC here in Washington State, and, my Wyoming LLC would be the parent LLC. I wouldn't get sued whatsoever, and it would go right to my Wyoming LLC, and I have extra protection, and which still could be true. But there's some nuances that I didn't understand that I have to take care of. But, you know, my whole thing is protection. I want to protect my assets, protect my name. I don't want to get sued. So there's certain things I have to do to change that. So get some legal advice, guys. When you start buying and holding property or things like that, get some legal advice, some valid legal advice. Don't just hear it from people in the streets or what you read, but go talk to a lawyer and get some valid legal advice. It would save you a lot. So learning from me, I'm learning. I'm excited still. I'm really excited about this and you know, going through the process. So So learn, guys. Learn about your protection of your assets. Learn, you know, the proper channels to do an LLC in your state where you're at, and learn what the proper protocols are so that you can protect it. Because what if something happens? You want to be protected. You don't want to be sued. You don't want to be sued for your assets. Because if they don't sue the LLC, they can sue you and they take all your assets away from you. So everything you built can be taken away from you over something minor. Okay? So my whole thing is learn, guys. Ask questions. Get proper legal advice. Talk to you guys later. Bye.